Morning children, open your studio. Already we have completed fruit juice and vegetable sandwich. Okay, so many members they have prepared that vegetable sandwich and fruit juice. Okay, you know what are the nutrients we have on that vegetable sandwich and fruit juice. Okay, here already they have given recipe in studio. So in that recipe, the ingredients will check. Okay, so what are the vitamins, what are the fiber or what are the micronutrients present in that, we will know today. Okay, so children, open studio page number 81. See here, in page number 81 we have this first one ingredient. Here they are given butter. Okay, butter, what are the vitamins they have? A, B. And what are the minerals? Calcium. So what is the benefits of the butter? It will give good for the skin. Okay, and next we will know tomato. Okay, tomato, they are having vitamins A vitamin and C and K vitamin. Okay, in this tomato we don't have minerals and fiber is present on the tomato. Okay, so it has so many benefits. It can fight the infections because it has the C vitamin. So it gives immunity power and keeps the bones healthy and helps having the healthy blood. Okay, children, here I am writing. See, once tomato, they are having A, C, K vitamins. Okay. Okay, children, in tomato we know that we are having here A, C, K vitamins and we are getting minerals in this tomato? No. And fiber? Yes. So, take that one. And benefits, it can help prevent. Can fight the against the infections. And next one, mushrooms. Mushrooms have any vitamins? Yes, D vitamin. Mushrooms have D vitamin. Okay, and it has any minerals in this mushroom? Yes, in mushrooms have iron. Okay. Mushrooms have iron food item and it don't have fiber and it can keep the bones healthy and helps having the healthy blood. Okay, if you are eating mushrooms, you are getting healthy blood. Okay, children. Next, you will know potato. So, potato have vitamin B. Potato have vitamin B. Alright, potato, and it has the B vitamin. And fiber. Okay, so it can produce energy to our body. Potato, it can produce energy to our body. And next one, carrot. Already you know carrot, it has the A vitamin. Okay, it is very good for our eyes. So carrot, it has vitamin A. I don't have minerals and fiber also. So it can help us see clearly. So next one, see peas. Peas, it has the A, C, D vitamins. Peas, it has A, C, D vitamins. It don't have minerals and fiber also. So these vitamins A, C, D, it can strengthen our immunity. Good. Okay, it can help strengthen our immunity. And spinach, you know spinach, so many members they don't like, but it is very good for our health. In spinach we know B, K. Okay, B vitamin and K vitamin is present in spinach, and it has minerals also, iron and fiber. So fiber also present here, so you have to take that option, fiber. So helps in functioning of brain. If you are eating spinach, it really helps to functioning of the brain. So brain is working sharp. Okay children, so I will send pick this. So you have to follow this. See second one. Is there any micronutrients that you do not get from this dish? You don't get any nutrient from this dish? Vegetable sandwich? No. So second one you have to write no. And which micronutrient would you get the most from this dish? So which nutrient we will get more? Mostly butter has A vitamin, tomato has A vitamin, and carrot has A vitamin, peas has A vitamin. So we get A vitamin. And next third one, fourth one, see which ingredients in this dish are rich in calcium. In which say we have to observe rich in calcium, butter. Okay. And next one, see which ingredients in this dish are rich in iron. In this dish we will get rich in iron, spinach. Okay. So suggest ingredients. Sixth one, see wants children. Sixth question. Suggest ingredients that you can add to this recipe to make it more nutritious. If you want more nutritious, you can add here any ingredients. Okay, for example, I want to need paneer. So in paneer, we will get more calcium. Okay, and A vitamins also. So like that, you have to add your wish. Here you have to add the another nutrient. Okay, children. So today we will complete here. This yesterday already we completed 5.7. From this related, we will write here what are the nutrients present in this sandwich. Okay, so children, today you have to complete this activity. See here, page number 81. We have completed this. Okay, children, bye. Have a nice day.